Video from a Ukrainian drone captures the moment the Russian BTR was hit by an American volunteer's anti-tank missile in the video I just uploaded earlier. The crew of the BTR, after being hit by an anti-tank missile, tried to drive into the forest to hide, but perhaps the shot hit the ammunition storage area, so this BTR continued to explode.